England is a country full of dog lovers, so it's no wonder that England is home to some of the most popular dogs in the world. In this video, I will show you 50 dog breeds developed in England. Quick quiz before the video, can you recognize these three English dog breeds? Make a guess and find the correct answer in description. And now let's jump into the list. Number 50. Bedlington Terrier. The first dog breed on this list is also one of the most uniquely looking breed in the world, and it is the Bedlington Terrier. The Bedlington Terrier is a graceful dog in sheep's clothing who makes great watchdog, affectionate companion, and great athletic partner for every possible activity. The identifying features of this breed are the pear-shaped head, crisp and curly coat, and tasseled ears. Number 49. Clumber Spaniel. The Clumber Spaniel looks like a more rugged and hardy version of Cocker Spaniel, but they are quite different. The Clumber Spaniel has a mysterious origin, and it is believed that one of their ancestors are already extinct Alpine Spaniels and the famous Basset Hounds. Number 48. English Foxhound. The English Foxhound has a heart of a hunter, and indeed they were originally developed to pursue foxes in the English countryside. And they are great hunters with high energy level, endurance and high prey drive, but they also make amazing affectionate companions. Number 47. Flat-coated Retriever. As you will see, majority of English breeds were used for hunting purposes, and the flat-coated retriever is no different. This was and still is a skilled gun dog which was developed to retrieve from land and water. These dogs have high desire to please its owners and high intelligence, which makes them easily trainable. Number 46. Bull Mastiff. So far, the largest dog on this list, the Bull Mastiff is a heavy-boned giant dog breed with gentle soul. They are absolutely fearless when they work, but very docile when they are with its family. The Bull Mastiff is an excellent protector. They were actually bred by gamekeepers for protection against poachers. Number 45. Lancashire Heeler. The Lancashire Heeler is probably one of the least known English dog breeds we have today, but they are great workers and companions. This is not a hunter, but these dogs are skilled drover dogs and cattle herders. Number 44. Field Spaniel. England is a country that developed a lot of Spaniel breeds, and one of those is the Field Spaniel. This breed is known to be a very sweet and sensitive family companion, but when they are on the hunt, they can be vigorous and courageous. Number 43. English Toy Terrier. This small dog breed has a big dog personality. They should always be in black and tan color combination, and the height is between 25 to 30 centimeters, which is 10 to 12 inches. This breed is quite rare, and they are on the list of UK's vulnerable native breeds. Number 42. Norfolk Terrier. Another big dog in small package, that is the Norfolk Terrier. It is quite adaptable breed that will be happy in small apartment with enough exercise, but they can also live in a house with large yard. They are known for being very affectionate and playful, but also courageous and curious. Number 41. Old English Sheepdog. The Old English Sheepdog is a well-known English dog breed, especially for their characteristic coat and color. It is quite large dog breed with height around 60 centimeters, which is 24 inches. Sometimes they are nicknamed as bobtails, which originated from how dogs of this breed traditionally had their tails docked. Sometimes they have such a long fur that it's completely covering the eyes and face. Number 40. English Mastiff. The English Mastiff, also known as just Mastiff, is one of the oldest of all dog breeds, and their direct ancestor, the Molossus, was already known 5,000 years ago. This is a true giant dog breed, and one Mastiff named Zorba is listed as the heaviest dog in the world in the 1989 Guinness Book of Records. And indeed, this is one of the largest and heaviest dogs in the world. Number 39. Otterhound. The Otterhound is a large dog breed developed for hunting otters. Sadly, today, the Otterhound is considered as one of the rarest and most endangered purebred breeds in the world. Number 38. Airedale Terrier. The Airedale Terrier, also known as the King of Terriers, is the largest of all terriers, with height between 22 to 24 inches, which is 56 to 61 centimeters. This is a very versatile breed that was originally used for hunting and all-around farm working, but today they are also used as guide and police dogs. Number 37. Parson Russell Terrier. You probably know the Jack Russell Terrier. Well, the Parson Russell Terrier is the recognized conformation show variety of the Jack Russell Terrier and was first recognized in 1990 in the UK. Since the 2008, they are recognized under this name in most of the big kennel clubs. Number 36. Smithfield Sheepdog. The Smithfield, also known as Smithfield Sheepdog or Smithfield Collie, is a large collie type of a dog from England. They have characteristic floppy ears and shaggy coat. Number 35. Norwich Terrier. The Norwich Terrier is a popular family companion, but in the past they were mostly known for their extraordinary ratting abilities. Later, they were also used to bolt foxes out of their dens during the hunt. These dogs are pretty energetic and they are always ready for any outdoor adventure. Number 34. Northern Inuit Dog. This is still a young dog breed developed in 1980s with the goal of creating a dog breed that resembles the wolf. But don't be mistaken with their appearance, this is not a wolf dog because they do not have any wolf blood in them. Their ancestors are Alaskan Malamutes, Siberian Huskies, German Shepherds and Samoyeds. Number 33. English Water Spaniel. The last specimen of the English Water Spaniel was seen in 1930s and since then the breed is considered as extinct. Before that, this was a great waterfowl hunter which was known to be able to dive for ducks. Number 32. Lucas Terrier. Another English Terrier, yes, there is a lot of them. And the Lucas Terrier is pretty small terrier developed in 1940 by Sir Jocelyn Lucas, and that is why they are named Lucas. This is a very rare breed that can trace its history back to Sealyham Terrier. Number 31. Basset Hound. The breed with the shortest legs but longest ears, that is the Basset Hound. This is a scent hound and they have one of the best noses of all dog breeds. According to some sources, they have the second best sense of smell and ability to ground scent right after the Bloodhound. Number 30. Bloodhound. Speaking of Bloodhound, this is also an English dog breed, at least partially. They were definitely developed in England into the breed we know today, but they also have their ancestry in Belgium, possibly in France. This is one of the best tracking and scent hunting dog breeds in the world. This breed is famed for its ability to discern human scent over great distances, even days later. Number 29. Staffordshire Bull Terrier. The Staffy is a clever and bright dog breed, which is smaller than other pit bull breeds with height between 14 to 16 inches, which is 36 to 41 centimeters. But despite their small size, this is a very powerful and strong dog breed. They are rock solid and very muscular. Number 28. Tweed Water Spaniel. Tweed Water Spaniel was a great water dog that is best known for being involved in development of the curly-coated and golden retriever. Since the 19th century, this breed is extinct. Number 27. Beagle. The Small Beagle. The small famous beagle is also a dog breed from England. The modern breed was developed around the 1830s from several breeds, including Talbot Hound, North Country Beagle and Southern Hound, and possibly the Harrier. Number 26. Yorkshire Terrier. One of the most popular dog breed in the world, the Yorkshire Terrier is known for its lively, affectionate and devoted personality. They are very adaptable and can be great laid-back partners for seniors, but they are also always ready for a longer outdoor walks or even hike. No wonder that these dogs make excellent small companion for almost anyone. Number 25. Bull Terrier. The Bull Terrier is, thanks to its unique head shape, one of the most distinctive breeds on this list. It's also probably the most comical and mischievous breed. I can guarantee you that you will never be bored with the Bull Terrier. They are always playful, devoted and endearing, on the other hand also a little bit stubborn. Number 24. English Setter. The super affectionate dog breed is popular hunting companion as well as family companion. They are known for their beautiful coat and color and high energy level. If they are not used for hunting, then they need a lot of daily physical and mental stimulation to stay healthy and happy. Number 23. English White Terrier. Another already extinct dog breed from England is the English White Terrier. This breed was crossbred with the Old English Bulldog, giving rise to the Bull Terrier and Boston Terrier. Number 22. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Another very popular dog breed on this list is the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, which is beloved calm and laid-back companion dog. They have cute and gentle face expression and great-looking silky coat. This is the ultimate lap dog that will want to be next to their people all day long. Number 21. King Charles Spaniel. Even though very closely related, this is different breed than the Cavalier. The King Charles is slightly smaller and they have domed head and flatter face. The Cavalier has longer nose. Number 20. Petterdale Terrier. The Petterdale Terrier is a compact and active little terrier breed, which was highly valued for its small size. Thanks to that, they are capable of squeezing through very small passages underground to follow quarry. Number 19. Old English Bulldog. The Old English Bulldog has a bloody history. They were used for a so-called dog sport, bull baiting. Sadly, they are today already extinct, but several breeders tried to recreate this breed and I would say they were pretty successful. Some of those reincarnations of the Old English Bulldogs are Leavitt Bulldogs or all the English Bulldogs. Number 18. English Pointer. English Pointer, also known as just a pointer, is one of the best known hunting breeds. It is believed that they were developed from old Spanish pointers brought to the England from Spain with returning soldiers in the beginning of the 18th century. Number 17. Russell Terrier. The Russell Terrier was derived from the Jack Russell's working terrier strains that were used in the 19th century for fox hunting. It is recognized as English dog breed, but the country of development was Australia. Number 16. Wire Fox Terrier. The Wire Fox Terrier is an alert, confident and lively dog breed. The mostly white coat is wiry and rough. These dogs are known for being highly independent, but also upbeat, smart, companion-able and friendly. Great fact is that this is a very low-shedding breed. Number 15. Border Terrier. The Border Terrier originated on the Scottish-English border, which is why they are named as Border Terriers. These dogs are pretty strong-willed and know how to be stubborn, but they also make great companions for active people. They are great for various dog sports like agility. Number 14. Talbot. The Talbot is already extinct, but it used to be a very popular hunting companion in Middle Ages in England. There are no photos of these dogs, but they are depicted in some art. Number 13. Norfolk Spaniel. The last extinct English breed in this video is the Norfolk Spaniel. They are extinct since the early 20th century. Number 12. Greyhound. The fastest dog in the world, the Greyhound, has its history also associated with the England and Great Britain. It is also commonly referred to as an English Greyhound. As you probably know, these dogs are amazing at racing and cursing, but lately they become great family companions and many people are adopting retired Greyhounds. Number 11. English Springer Spaniel. This is another gun dog from England. The English Springer Spaniel has a cute and sweet face and beautiful coat. But this is definitely not a lap dog. They love chasing birds, exploring, sniffing, and those dogs are pretty active. Number 10. Whippet. The Whippet looks like a small greyhound, and indeed, the Whippet is a greyhound descendant. This is also a great hunting dog breed, especially good at hunting smaller game. Their main weapons are their eyes and speed. They are a popular companion breed frequently used in amateur racing, lure cursing and dog shows. Number 9. Sussex Spaniel. The Sussex Spaniel is a sturdy, low-to-the-ground dog with unique golden liver color. They are named after the place of their development, the Sussex County, where they were bred to flush birds. The Sussex Spaniel is very devoted to its people and makes good companion dog. Number 8. Smooth Fox Terrier. The Smooth Fox Terrier is sometimes nicknamed as the gentleman of the terrier world, but it's still a very lively, playful, independent and brave dog with higher prey drive, just like all the terriers. This is a close relative to the Wire Fox Terrier I talked about earlier in this video. Number 7. Miniature Bull Terrier. I already mentioned the Bull Terrier in this list, now it's time for the Miniature Bull Terrier. And just like the Bull Terrier, this is a very loving, cheerful, playful and always excited breed. Miniature Bull Terriers are known to be stubborn and courageous. Number 6. Manchester Terrier. And another terrier, this time Manchester Terrier. This dog was bred in Manchester for rabbit cursing and ratting. The Manchester Terrier is known for its great looking black and tan short smooth coat, which is why they look similarly to miniature pinschers. Number 5. Lakeland Terrier. This terrier is also from England, to be more specific, from Lake District. They were originally bred to hunt foxes, which also helped farmers in this region because the foxes were dangerous for the flock of sheep. The Lakeland Terrier is a confident, bold, friendly and devoted. Number 4. Jack Russell Terrier. The most energetic and hyperactive of all dogs, the Jack Russell Terrier might be pretty small, but they have a big personality. And just like all the terriers, the JRTs were also originally used for hunting, to be more specific, for fox hunting. Number 3. English Cocker Spaniel. The famous English Cocker Spaniel is one of the most popular companion dogs of these days. They are popular for their merry and loyal personality. On the other hand, these dogs are quite independent and know how to be stubborn, which is why they need firm and patient training to become completely obedient. Number 2. Curly Coated Retriever. The Curly Coated Retriever is one of the less known retriever breeds, and it is known for its unique tight and crisp curls. It is a versatile gun dog which is famous as an extraordinary swimmer. Just like all the retrievers, even this is very intelligent and empathetic dog breed. Number 1. Bulldog. And the last dog on this list is the English Bulldog. These dogs are closely associated with the English culture, and the BBC said about them this. To many, the Bulldog is a national icon, symbolizing pluck and determination. Also during the Second World War, Bulldogs were often likened by to Prime Minister Winston Churchill. The Bulldog's temperament can be described as calm, laid-back, brave and friendly. Tell me in comments which English dog breed is your favorite, which one do you own and what is your experience with the breed. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check the Rockadox links in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.